As Humphrey Hippopotamus's mother came to the door, she was humming the song, Heavenly Sunshine. Humphrey Hippopotamus's happy mother smiled at the little hippo friends huddled together at her porch. She was drying her hands on her dish towel. Hello, my little hippo friends. What a happy surprise this is. What can I do for you this morning? One little hippo asked, Mrs. Hippopotamus, did your son Humphrey Hippopotamus come home already? Mrs. Hippopotamus shook her head. No, I did not hear Humphrey Hippopotamus come home. I was washing the dishes while I watched your little hippo friends playing hide and seek. I saw Humphrey Hippopotamus run to hide up the hill with you. I am sure Humphrey Hippopotamus is here somewhere. Mrs. Hippopotamus, we all know that Humphrey Hippopotamus must have found the best hiding place of all, said the happiest hippo. That's right, nodded another hippo. We have not found his hiding place yet. Would you like me to help you hunt for Humphrey Hippopotamus? Asked Mrs. Hippopotamus. Yes, ma'am, thank you, said all the little hippo friends as they nodded their heads. After we find Humphrey Hippopotamus, we'll all come back to my house for a nice snack, said Mrs. Hippopotamus. She put her hands on her hips. Now, where could Humphrey Hippopotamus be? Boys and girls, do you know where Humphrey Hippopotamus is hiding?